We're going to start off with a base of CND Plexi Gel in this gorgeous porcelain shade for this nice milky white background. Now some CND Shellac in Creekside. We're going to go down about 2/3 of the way and we're going to clean with a detail brush and then cure, of course. Now some Denim Patch. We're going to use a striping brush to create some really streaky looking, like a plaid-like pattern and cure, of course. Some Cream Puff, a nice thick horizontal line across, right through, and some CND Shellac Matte Top Coat. We're going to cure and wipe with 99% IPA, and now we're going to go in with a detail brush and create some little spots with our Cream Puff. Important, do not cure at this point. Now we're going to sprinkle on some white CND Retention Plus powder, and we're going to cure, and then guess what? Like magic, we wipe, and we have this gorgeous sweater-like textured pattern. Are you ready for your hot cocoa? I am.